Hello everyone. So on previous my video I will make some canvas base and used matchbox and cardboard, and today I decided make separate video and show it how this my canvas again canvas base turn out, and also I will have some idea to you, and I want to show you this idea. So my base to canvas turn out how looks looks now like this. And you will saw that I will, like I tell, I will made this type of canvas was like a frame. So inside you will make some decorated. You will saw that I will don't yet decorate, because on this time I don't know how. I will just make this frame, and I will like how it's turned out. So you will saw here just great, really great texture. So I will use to make this texture, I will make handmade modeling paste, some sort of handmade modeling paste, and I will use everything what I will have, that is dry baby food, river sand, corn starch, and small stone. I will show it on another video. So this texture gave me this stone, and I will paint it on a black gesso and use gold and copper acrylic paint. So it's looks now on this way, and I will see, I will have some gold and silver this glitter, so I will think that I will mix I will mix this glitter with some glue and use it on my canvas. And it was must be really great. So I tell, I don't know how I will decorate this canvas, but on some way I will decorate it, and you will saw, of course. So now idea. Sometimes ago some of my friend of art studio, on local art studio in my town, gave me this box. I don't show you yet this box, but the first I must tell that this is from a small metal box from instant coffee, Ukrainian instant coffee. Inside nothing special, but I will must tell that that my friend don't made this box. This box made someone else, and this box is actually idea what I wanted show with you, because like I will saw on your video, some people decorate metal can and decorate on different way. But this way I will like, and when I will saw this box, I just tell only wow. Really wow. So, this is, you will saw now, this is foil from chocolate. Foil from chocolate, and this foil from chocolate have decoupaged. Actually, I don't know this is napkin or decoupaged paper, special rice decoupage paper, but I think this idea is great to you used, because I will don't saw something like this. Decoupaged metal I will saw, but I will don't any time I will saw that people decoupaged foil. So just because you will have tape foil and some different aluminium foil, you will not only decoupaged, but how this word was? Just a second. That what I mean, you will made from this. I don't remember how this called this time, but embossing. You will emboss foil, and after, if you want, of course, you will paint that embossing foil, and you will decoupaged this embossing foil, and I think it's will look great. So I hope this idea you will like and you will try. Okay, now this all what I want to show with you, and also I will hope that you will try made used matchbox on and made this frame. So, now to the next video. Bye.